Questions are being raised about how your taxpayer dollars are being spent on road construction in Erie County. Is it money well spent or money being wasted? It's a question being asked by some county legislators and some residents. Two on Your Side's Ron Plants is getting answers tonight from the county's new Department of Public Works chief.
It's a constant complaint when it comes to the Erie County budget, pitting county executive polling cars against suburban district legislators.
The current administration ignores rural roads in favor of other priorities.
You know, when you have a massive infrastructure of 1,200 centerline miles of road, and you only have a capital program between 25 and 30 million, which the county executive polling cars is bolstered up in the last term and continues to with partnering with the legislature as well. But we're still, you know, well under what we need.
This past weekend on Channel 2, Legislature Majority Leader Larrigo questioned why potholes reappeared in recently paved stretches of Route 240 in southern Erie County. The explanation, a bad batch of asphalt with too much oil and a pledge it will be fixed at no cost to taxpayers. Now, more viewer comments to us that road patching crews are often seen working on Savage Road in the town of Sardinia, but this road also still poor in their opinion.
In the past, the work has all been fine. It's all been adequate. This year, for some reason, I'm getting more complaints about the quality of the work that was done than I have in the past, and I want to know why.
This is an election year for all legislators, so you know they're giving a little extra details and probably an eye on any of the processes or any of the projects we are doing.
Commissioner Geary says the Savage Road crew work is oil and chip to essentially preserve the road surface for another 3 to 5 years and then slated for repaving based on the formula of traffic count, road rating, and available funding. The county is spending $25,000 per mile for the oil and chip process versus $300,000 to $500,000 for actual road repaving, trying to cover as much roadway as possible with some restoration and wanting to do much more, but with limits.
This year, for example, 2017 season, we had about 250 miles that were eligible to be paved for mill and fills. And again, you know, 250 miles at about $500,000 a piece, our budget just wasn't able to support that.
A county legislator, Joseph Larrigo, says he wants to bring William Geary, who has only been the county's Department of Public Works commissioner for a few weeks, before county lawmakers to discuss this construction season and some of those complaints. Perhaps some expecting more political mileage, if you will, with that sparring over spending. Ron Plants, Channel 2 News.